again. Can I help you with something else? That's right. Like I said, it's probably pretty important because it has non-standard hardware, just like the Lucky 38. The data on that platinum chip is a big secret unless you can find a dedicated reader to decode it. Isn't that frustrating? Neat. Of course, ask away. They must be a really nasty people. I haven't heard a single good thing about them. They fire artillery on anyone who comes near their settlement at Nellis Air Force Base. Talk about rude. If they can be convinced to fire those big cannons at the Legion, or NCR though, well, that'd be neat, wouldn't it? Take all the time you need. Anything else I can help with? The Khans are just... they're a dirty people. They live in tents like animals, and they're very rude. They've been kicked around a lot, but no one's finished them off. Not yet, anyway. They were one of the tribes the three families pushed out of Vegas. A whole bunch got killed. So they settled at Bitter Springs, but they kept being so obnoxious, the NCR had to kill a whole bunch more of them. So then, they settled at Red Rock Canyon. There's just no getting rid of them. Sorry if that was getting boring. Please. I remember that Benny used to pay a receptionist at Gamora for information. Maybe she knows something. Just that Benny didn't like them. He talked on and on about how they couldn't be trusted. And this is coming from Benny. He hated their casino, said it was tacky, and he thought they were up to something, because he said they always are. You bet. Please, go on. From what I understand, they're perfectly delightful. They're cultured, clean, and super polite. Benny didn't like them, though. He said they were creepy. What should we talk about next? Please, go on. Some of Mr. House's data said that he'd lost a bunch of Securitron scouts near Hidden Valley. Telemetry showed that they'd been attacked with energy weapons. House was pretty sure it was the Brotherhood. There must be a bunch of them holed up there. Not a good place for a robot to visit. If you're tired of it... That's right. Like I said, it's probably pretty important because it has non-standard hardware, just like the Lucky 38. The data on that platinum chip is a big secret, unless you can find a dedicated reader to decode it. Isn't that frustrating? Neat. Come back later if you need anything.